lateral bounce to vertical jump. We're going to start on a single leg, and we're going to bound laterally. From here, as soon as our foot touches the ground, we're going to explode up as fast as we can vertically for height, and then we're going to land and do the same thing. Bound laterally, explode up vertically for height. We're just going to continue that. The goal of this, we're trying to be as springy as possible off the ground. You should feel like you're bouncing on a pogo stick. No diddy.